Nearly fumbles the snap. He's out of some trouble. Sadie firing near side. And it's caught by Mitchell. 40, 45, first down. Inside the 50. And brought down at the 47-yard line. Chris Mitchell with another huge catch in the first quarter.
Sadie getting this ball off was a feat number one. And then Chris Mitchell, he just does what a receiver has to do. He caught that ball at the highest point. Certainly the defender was going after it too. I thought he might have hit his arm and deflected and affected that pass. There you go.
What a pitch and catch. Sadie and Mitchell. That's been a good combination here in this first quarter.